Governor Ned Lamont has authorized sending an additional 200 Connecticut National Guard troops to D.C. That's in addition to the 100 Guard members who are headed out today.